have to do this very quick because I've got a limited time with the epoxy is going to be wet. And when it starts kicking off, in other words, hardening, everything has to be in place. So I'm painting as quickly as I can to wet the surface before I put the fiberglass in place. Clean up any drips later on, I don't really care about that. That's probably enough.